A Manitowoc father could face child neglect charges after his three-year-old son is found alone in the street and dirty with fecal matter. Someone saw the boy riding his tricycle on East Linden Avenue this afternoon and called police. Officers used social media to help identify the child. Investigators say the father fell asleep while watching his toddler, and alcohol was a factor.